Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we have 8 class and still we are on skill in classifying the information. Before starting our 8th class, we will overview the previous lecture. In previous lecture, class number 7, what we did? 7th lecture, we answered the questions, and this is the pictograph, and from pictograph we answered the following questions. Now in our today class, we have question number 4, choose the correct answer. To insert the graph, select dash tab, insert or design. What will be the correct answer? So the correct answer is, we will open the Excel software and we can try to find how we can insert the graph. Now we are going to open the Excel software. We already did the exercise how we can open the Excel software. Give you two ways to open Excel software. One is online Excel, one is installed in your computer. If you want to open from your computer, you need to type EXCEL and open the Excel software. So now I am using the previous file which I saved as a book one. I will upload to my OneDrive. Now it's upload to OneDrive, then I can open that file and we can answer the question how we can insert the graph. So now the book one is uploaded. I will click on it. It will open in new tab of Internet Explorer. Now the information is loaded. Now we have the graph here. So the question is how we can insert the graph. Means we need to give the answer. To insert the graph, we need to click on insert tab. So this is the way we can insert the graph. Then there is charts. You need to select the chart, which chart you want to use. You have a pie chart, you have a bar chart, you have different charts available. So the answer will be insert tab and charts. So the answer will be insert. So we find the answer of first question. The answer is insert. Now the second question is, we can change the color of the graph. Click on the graph and then click on dash tab, layout or design. So what will be the answer? We can change the color of the graph. Click on the graph and then click on tab, layout or design. So what will be the correct answer? We will again go to the Excel, then we will find the answer. Now our question is how we can change the color of graph. So click on graph, then click on layout or design. So if you see, there is no design option. This is chart design, but this will not change the color of the graph. So you see, cannot change the graph. And second option is page layout. You will click on page layout, and from there you can see if color is changing or not. Now you see the color start changing. So the correct answer is layout. So if I click here, okay, you can change the color. And from chart design, we cannot change the color, but we can do other things. Only the style we can change. Then the correct answer is page layout. Finally, the answer is layout. Layout is the answer. We can resize the graph by clicking or dragging. So clicking and dragging, we have two options. So what will be the correct answer? So if you know the correct answer, please type in the comment box what is the correct answer. Now we will again go to the Excel and we will select the graph and we will try to resize. How we will resize? We have two options here, clicking or dragging. So what will be the correct answer? We can go and open the Excel again and we can say what will be the correct answer. Now the Excel software is open. This is the graph. Okay. So the question is, we can resize the graph by clicking or dragging. Okay, click. If we click and hold the click button, we can drag and drop anywhere. Drag and drop. So if we want to resize the graph, we need to come here and any of the dot, we can resize the graph. So this is the correct answer, is clicking. On clicking is the correct answer. And drag and drop means if you select and you remove, this is dragging and this is clicking. To click, you can resize the graph. The correct answer is clicking. So the correct answer is clicking. We can clicking on the graph and resize. So if you have any comment, you can type in the chat box. If my answer is incorrect or correct, or if you want more information about the answer of the question, you can type in the comment. So hopefully I will respond you immediately. Okay, the next question is, the dot around the edges of the column indicate that this is selected for editing or for resizing. Okay, we already did this one. When we click on the dots, we can resize the graph. So the correct answer is resizing. So now today we completed our lecture. So what will be the next lecture? There is activity 1, which is on page number 9. In activity 1, we can fill the data in the cells. And you know, in Excel, there is a cell. So you know the definition of cell, how you will use the cell. We already explained into the previous lectures. So next skill is activity 1, which is on page number 2. For more informative videos, please subscribe and share the channel with your friends. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you very much for watching my video. Please comment. If you have any comments, any questions, you can type in the comment box.